the day. Oh my god, man. I'm reacting to a video which is called Top 5 Scariest, Scary Ghost Videos Caught on Tape, okay? So, I don't know if I'm ready for this, but yeah, let's get right into the video. Keep in mind, I will make a video about how to do my intros and stuff because it was a requested video. So yeah, I will do that after this video. I just got out of school, so yeah, let's get right into this video. Here we go, guys. What the freak? Holy crap, guys. Is there actually like a ghost right there? Is that the ghost or... Oh my god.
Hey, John, John's gonna enter the room real quick.
Once he goes into the room, he finds a lot of strange things, and we can see a ghostly figure walk out and into the hallway.
Ooh. I saw this move. I saw this one before.
John, are you there?
Okay, he's good. He's good. Alright, this is why I think so many people hate life.
Creepy video that was allegedly captured in the Malaysian hotel. We can see a chair moving on its own and a door slamming shut. The video then cuts to a room where a woman is alone and is sitting on a chair. Behind her, we can see.
Okay, guys. I saw this one. Get ready to get scared. I mean, like, this is so scary. I don't even want to be in school no more. Like, well, if I'm a teacher and I'm sitting all alone and they're on my freaking phone, I would not just be in there by myself. I would want to have a friend. All right. Here we go.
Another chair that slides out on its own, and the woman appears to get very nervous.
Get out of the chair.
Moments later, a chair in front of her moves by itself, and the woman jumps up and falls to the ground in fear.
Get out of the chair.
She then tries to escape the room, but once she starts running,
the thing I'm wondering is what was on her phone that was so important that she couldn't run for her life, man. That's just creepy.
She moves several objects to the door and blocks her in. She hits her head on the table and seconds later appears to be unconscious.
Yeah.
I'm so over this house.
Real stuff, man. Okay, that is the weirdest family thing I've ever experienced. That was so weird. Oh my god. Guys, I'm really scared now. Don't do it to the kid. No. No. Is that a doll or a kid? I can't tell. I think that's a doll. Did you guys just hear that breathing? Oh my god. And that's it. The video ends just like that. Oh my god. I feel so sorry for these people, man. So sad. But anyways, guys, I hope you like this video. I can't sound like excited, man. These people, man. If you like the video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.